In Zoho People, there are many settings you can use to track attendance based on the work patterns you follow in your organization. In this video, we will focus on how to configure working hours in Zoho People. Start by going to the Attendance tab and then click Settings. Go to the General Settings section and then to Working Hours. First, select how you want to calculate the total hours spent by the employee in the organization. If it is based on their first check-in and last check-out, or every valid check-in and check-out. Next, define how you want to calculate the minimum hours required per day for an employee to be marked present. If you are an organization that follows specific time limits for full and half-day attendance, select the strict mode. Under manual input, enter the total number of hours to be marked half-day and full-day present. Otherwise, select the shift hours option, where the total shift hours denotes a full day's attendance and half of that for a half-day attendance. Next, under maximum hours required, enter the maximum number of hours for full day and half-day. You can also disable this option. If you have chosen the lenient mode, enter the minimum hours required per day. Alternatively, select shift hours. Enter the maximum hours required if needed. If you want to track deviation and overtime and have it displayed while calculating working hours, enable this option. We will cover the round off option in detail in our next video. Stay tuned. Thank you.